Welcome.
Welcome to Chatham Kent.
Chatham Kent has always been a place where new immigrants have come. People settled in Chatham Kent and made our great community what it is today.
We embrace cultural diversity.
We welcome everyone from all over the world.
Chatham Kent is a great place to live.
We can't wait.
We can't wait.
We can't wait to welcome you
to Chatham Kent.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Selena Isaacs. Je suis en deuxième année à l'école secondaire catholique de Pincourt.
Je m'appelle Griffin. Je suis en deuxième année, puis je suis un étudiant à l'école secondaire catholique de Pincourt. Moi, j'aime être ici à l'école secondaire catholique de Pincourt parce qu'on a beaucoup de clubs, beaucoup de sports et c'est un air familial.
Ce que j'aime de l'école secondaire catholique de Pincourt, c'est que c'est une école tellement petite, puis c'est vraiment facile de connaître les professeurs et d'avoir de l'aide supplémentaire. L'éducation française est importante pour moi, puisque chez moi, je parle français la plupart du temps. Ainsi, j'aimerais travailler dans un pays outre-mer, alors ceci me donne un avantage sur les autres gens qui parlent seulement l'anglais.
j'aime être citoyen de Chatham-Kent parce que nous avons une bonne communauté francophone qui va nous appuyer, qui va nous aider avec ce qu'on veut faire dans notre vie pour nous aider avec notre futur. Si tu penses avoir une éducation à Chatham-Kent, pourquoi pas une éducation en français?
Studying abroad allows students to explore the world, and in beautiful Chatham-Kent, international students become part of something great. Opportunities for education in both English and French exist for students of all ages at several institutions.
Because we're a small high school, our staff will spend a lot of time with the students, working with them to help them be successful.
Our staff reach out to them and really try and connect with them, and in many cases try and get them involved in an activity outside the classroom. It might be being on the chess club, being in a drama production or a play, or being on a team.
Elementary and secondary level exchange programs promote cultural enrichment.
The community is very welcoming to all cultures.
These students are usually very popular and do very well.
I've found people here, they're very friendly. This was the best part.
Society doesn't move forward unless we all come together.
Canadian degrees and diplomas empower students to contribute toward healthy, sustainable societies, entering careers in business, skilled trades, research, agriculture, and healthcare.
that my degree will be given first priority.
We do have actually over 7,000 alumni working all over the world.
It's establishing a cultural bridge back home.
Some international students return home, but many stay to enjoy an exceptional quality of life and a community surrounded by beautiful natural scenery, rich fertile land, fresh water, and opportunity.
We're close to everything. We're close to the border, Detroit, and we're close to Toronto.
It's about sharing knowledge and discovering the world, living the dream without breaking the bank in Chatham-Kent, cultivating growth shore to shore.
My name is Nora. I'm from Beijing, China, and now I work for the Lavender Kent District School Board in Chatham. Actually, I have got my master's degree in China, but I still decided to study at a Canadian college since the courses designed are very hands-on for my future career. And I love Canada. It's very safe and welcoming. I study at a co-op program, so I have to find a co-op job in my last semester in order to graduate. The career center in my college, they help me a lot. They help me to revise my resume and prepare for my interviews, and they find a position in the American History School Board, yeah, that I can find a job here. I really appreciate. Now I work as International Student Life Coordinator in the Lavender Kent District School Board. I provide direct support to all the international students here. I help them get settled and help them communicate with schools and homestay families. I like Chatham very much. I like the fresh air here. It's very quiet and safe. People here are very nice. When I'm in the superstore or restaurants, there are always somebody say hi to me. It's so nice. And I do love my job. Everyone in the school board is supportive and friendly. So I just find strong belongings here. So I want to settle in Chatham.
Hi, my name is Anthony Dubé. I chose University of Guelph Bridgetown Campus as my home, and I'm a second year student. What I like the most about Bridgetown Campus is the fact that there's not so much commotion in terms of transport when you're commuting from one place to another, and also the people are very friendly. So I've actually realized that you can actually have some nice peace and quiet in Bridgetown with no hassles. So. I definitely have learned a whole lot more than what I thought I knew. When I came here, I actually had taken an agricultural course before, but adding to what I've learned from Bridgetown, it's been awesome, so I wouldn't exchange it for anything else. I've had a passion to try and learn more in terms of helping other people how to farm, and I want to try and get back into that and help people get higher yields when it comes to agriculture. So that's what I want to try and achieve. And the research part, obviously, I get to work with them during the summer on research trials. So I get to implement what I've learned in class hands-on in the field. They say home is always best, but when I'm here in Canada, it also seems like my second home as well, because of the family that I've got here as well. I've got extended families here as well, so it's like I've got two homes. Welcome home to Chatham, Kent.